from the fishing captivity, but also a whole business about locating the fish, spotting them, patience, you know, gradually working close so that you're in a position, getting one on the line.
With the water so low in this lake, oxygen levels are depleted. The arapaima's air breathing physiology is both its strength and its